Transplant recipients are immunosuppressed, which means that the healing process for your incisions can take longer. After your surgery, you may have additional incisions for surgical drains, alongside your main transplant incision. These drains help remove excess fluid around the surgical site, and are usually removed before you're discharged from the hospital. It is rare to go home with a surgical drain, but if you do, your transplant team will provide specific instructions or home care will be arranged for you before discharge. You will likely be discharged home or to rehab with an incision that is still healing. Your incision may be closed using various methods, such as staples or dissolvable sutures under the skin. In some cases, Steri-strips, which are thin adhesive paper strips, are applied for reinforcement. Additionally, non-dissolvable sutures may be used to close your incision for surgical drains. Don't peel off the Steri-strips. Removing them too early may reopen your incision or lead to irritation and complications. They will naturally fall off on their own within 1 to 2 weeks with your everyday activities or while showering. New Steri-strips are not required to replace the ones that have fallen off. Staples and non-dissolvable sutures are typically removed 2 to 4 weeks after your surgery. It will be completed at one of your inpatient or outpatient follow-up clinic visits. Check out other videos in this series for more tips on how to care for your incisions at home.